Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I am in Kerala, Kochi, and we are here for vacation. So we reached Kerala yesterday evening. And yes, so I'm going to vlog for 2 days because I love vlogging. Anywho, so today is 24th November. Hum log kal 23rd November raat ko aa gaye the. So we are staying here. This is Airbnb apartment. I'll just show you. Okay, just a minute, guys. So, ये इधर से entrance है. This is my main door. यहाँ से जब अगर हम अरे focus. Okay, ये है hall. इसके यहाँ पे है terrace. काफी अच्छा है. काफी सुंदर apartment है. They have decorated very well. This is dining table. Now I will show you the kitchen. आपको यहाँ पे थोड़ा messy दिखेगा because just now we made omelette. Yummy. मुझे अभी तक खाना है. ये है washing machine. ये है fridge. It's very beautiful, guys. It's very beautiful. It's very beautiful. ठीक है तो ये है मेरा किचन आई मीन हमारा किचन यहाँ से वी एंटर्ड देन यहाँ से भी इधर उन्होंने ओपनिंग दी है टेरेस की विच वी जस्ट नाउ सॉ देन ये है मेन हाय ये है बेसिन ऑफ कोर्स Which is again it's very beautiful. Why it's not focusing, man? Okay. Right. ये है room जो फिलहाल अभी बहुत messy है, but it's quite beautiful. This is the bedroom. और यहाँ पे एक है washroom. ये है terrace. Look at the view, by the way. We are on 11th floor. ये है दूसरा वॉशरूम ये है दूसरी रूम यहाँ पे भी एक है टेरेस यहाँ पे है तीसरा वॉशरूम यहाँ पे है थर्ड रूम सो दिस इज दैट आई एम लविंग इट ओके गाइस बाय So we are in LP, which they call Alice Pushpa. क्या नाम था? Alice Pushpa? नहीं.
पूरा.
Alice पूरा.
Pusha.
Alice Pusha. Alice पूरा. Alice
पूरा. Actually, the pronunciation Z is not there.
Z is not.
Silent.
अपन हम silent.
Alice Pusha. Alice पूरा.
Alice पूरा.
Alice पूरा. So it is Alice पूरा, and we have taken one boat. And we have taken this boat which cost us around 1200 for 4 people so that's I think okay for 2 hours so yes hum log 2 ghante yahan pe ghumenge aur fir back to Kochi then we will see some more spots and more points Thank you. this is local water supply tank, and the water gets purified here and then it gets circulated to all the villages. Hey guys, so हम लोग अभी एलएपी से निकले. It was very good. अगर आप आ रहे हो तो आप देख सकते हो वहाँ पे. उसके बाद अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं कोची पोर्ट. It will take around 1 hour. So in between, right now actually it's 12:30 and we have to eat something. We have came here to have a lunch, which is Indian coffee cafe. So khasiyat of this hotels in Kerala, which is they serve hot water. So this is hot water, and I really don't like hot water to drink, but it's actually a good idea because it's boiled, so it's very hygienic and it's very pure water to have it. So this is that, and now we have ordered masala dosa. We will eat and then we'll go to Fort Kochi. See you in a bit. Bye bye. So these are the Chinese nets, as you can see. I've just shown you. So that are Chinese nets, and they are stationary. They are not moving, and you can see many Chinese nets here, fishing nets, in the Kochi specifically. So hot here in Kerala. Chocolates and tea and coffee are very famous. So let's see, hame kahan milte hai. And of course, Kerala chips. Jackfruit ke chips and banana ke chips are very famous. Let's go.
Surmai kingfish. 500, 700 kilo. 500.
This surmai.
Yeah, surmai
kingfish. What is the rate?
It's a 500 per kilo. It's a 700 per kilo.
700.
500 and 700. Two types.
500 kingfish.
Bigger or small?
ये
कौन सी है मछली?
वो करी मछली, केरला मछली.
केरला मछली है ये बनाने का.
बनाने के 1 kilo 200 rupees, आधा के जी 150 rupees.
फिर माकुड़ है ना पापा है?
हाँ माकुड़ है. माकुड़ ना ये बस खाते हैं.
क्या इधर ऐसे ही बस घूमने का कुछ है नहीं क्या?
Hi guys, so we are back to our apartment, which is Airbnb apartment. We are gonna cook chicken at home only because we are not interested to eat outside, and we are not liking it to have a food outside. So we will just eat the food by cooking it. So till now it's going great. We have seen many museums and palaces. Tomorrow we are going to Munnar, which is around 3 hours from Kochi, yes, which is a hill station and which is very popular in Kerala. So we'll go to Munnar. There we have booked our hotel. So my dad is cooking and he is doing chicken curry. और हम लोग चिकन फ्राई भी बना रहे हैं. उसके लिए हम लोगों ने मसाला लगा के रख दिया है. सो वी आर फुल्ली यूटिलाइजिंग दिस अपार्टमेंट एंड कुकिंग आवर ओन फूड. ये सो माय डैड लव्स टू कुक. ही टोटली लव कुकिंग. एंड सो वी आर यूजिंग हियर दिस लोकल मसाला किचन ट्रेजर्स चिकन फ्राई मसाला. सो फॉर ग्रेवी मसाला हम लोग हमारा मसाला यूज कर रहे हैं जो हमने ऑलरेडी लाया था घर से ही.
सो
तो हम लोगों ने ये ऑयल में कड़ी पत्ता देन प्याज और टमाटर हम लोगों ने अच्छे से मिक्स किया. और उसके बाद हमने वो जो मसाले को हमारा मसाला एंड गार्लिक लगाया था वो इसमें डाल दिया. राइट
राइट
ओके. आई एम सो हंग्री. बाय द वे सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना एज यूजुअल. Just click on that subscribe button, click on the notification bell which is here and it's totally free, so you can subscribe, you can like the video, you can comment. Bye bye, see you.